Hello friends, welcome to Let's Shoot. Personality is the true reflection of person's true inner being. It is defined as mechanism of refining how we feel, perform and carry ourselves in front of others. Personality development is not only important for working professionals, but it is also very crucial for students. Basically, it helps you to develop an impressive personality and makes you stand out from the crowd. So in this video, we are going to give you 5 personality development tips that a student should follow. So let's start. Tip number 1. Learn about yourself. Learning about yourself is just like studying, but this time study your character and personality. Take a book and note down your interests and talents, because it will help you to understand where you're lacking and where you're good at. It is the first step you need to take to develop your personality. After knowing your negative and weak points, try working on them by making small tasks to turn them into positive ones. Tip number 2. Excellent communication skills. In the modern era of competition, if you really want to impress and become successful, then excellent communication is must. This is not limited to verbal, but creative written thoughts will also have stronger impact on readers. So try practicing English on daily basis. For improving, you can watch movies, read books, try talking to friends in English language, etc. Tip number 3. Build a strong body language. It is not just that our tongue keeps talking, our body also says things aloud. Your body gives out the signal to others about what type of person you are. So keep your head high, make your back straight, pull back your shoulders and tummy in. Also, don't forget to have a smile on your face and make eye contact while talking to someone, because it'll replicate your decency and confidence. Tip number 4. Express your opinions. Don't be afraid of expressing your personality and thoughts to others. Whenever you are in a group, don't be a silent member, because if you are silent, no one will hear you and you will not be able to create a long-lasting impression. Even if your opinion doesn't match, don't hesitate to speak differing points, because you never know when your idea and perspective might become the right answer. Tip number 5. Be what you are. Be yourself and don't try to fake it. Never try to change yourself by coming under someone's influence, because there are high chances that you might put a negative effect on your image. So these were the 5 best and proven tips that will help you to transform and develop your personality. Hope you like this information. For more such videos, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notified. Thank you.